Welcome to Rugby AM. I'm Alex Simmons. Joined today by a new boy to the show and a new boy to England, fresh from New Zealand Warriors, Wakefield's latest import, Pita Godinet, like the bread.
Pita, yeah.
Is that your favourite bread?
Yeah. Changed sourdough now.
Well, you come down today. Danny Kerman gave me a text. This is because I've been sending out the gym mixes. Are you feeling the gym mixes?
Yeah,
the music?
Yeah.
So I want to introduce him to a bit of house music today. But Danny Kerman said, you're into your music, you're DJing.
Yeah.
And it's just very interesting for me personally. The DJ is my first love. Rugby lad who's into the music. How long have you been DJing for?
I've learned the trade for about 5 years now. And I've been just really enjoying it. Eh? It was a bit of a hobby at first, but then all of a sudden started to get like little private gigs here and there, and just loved it. Eh? Enjoyed the atmosphere about DJing, and I think just the crowd gets me going. I just like it.
So you're going to be DJing over here as well? You're going to try and get some gigs? You're going to try and, how long are you signed at Wakefield for?
I'm at Wakefield for another 2 years. I didn't plan on coming doing any gigs here. I just wanted to get some gear and just have a jam at home, and you know, just if the boys want to come round or whatnot.
Barbecues, Peters. That's the one this summer. Obviously, you've come from the New Zealand Warriors. How are you finding life in England? How are you finding life in Wakefield?
I'm absolutely loving it, eh? I'm enjoying it, man. My wife's enjoying it, which was the main thing. Just a huge change of atmosphere with the crowd and whatnot at Wakefield. I think everyone here is just so passionate about their football, and I think besides the weather, I'm just loving it, eh?
Weather's not too bad today. You've come on a good day today.
Yeah.
What is that the biggest change culturally, the weather compared to back home?
Definitely. Just a tad, little bit colder than New Zealand. I can say not much different. Like when it gets colder in New Zealand, it gets cold like here, but not as everyday sort of weather back at home.
What do you make of the boys? We know a lot of the Wakefield boys pretty well on the show. We have Richard Malazzone, loads of time, Danny Kerman. How are you finding life at Wakefield, the boys? A good set of boys?
Yeah, awesome set of boys, man. I'm enjoying them, man. They're loving that. They've got a lot of different characters in our team, man. But certainly enjoying the company of the boys.
And it's been a bit of a slow start to the season, a bit tough, but you've got a lot of new players. Lastminute.com. So yeah. Are you confident of staying up this year, avoiding relegation and gelling as a team?
Yeah, definitely. I guess, like, obviously not the start we wanted it, but it always comes down to preparation, as obviously our preparation towards the season wasn't the best. Boys coming in late and a few young boys arriving into the team, and I think it's just trying to get combinations right and just getting to know one another. And I think as time goes on and as we play a bit more footy with each other, we'll probably progress.
And you're going to be forming quite a strong partnership with Jazz Samet. How are you finding Jazz?
Yeah.
He's interesting.
He's an interesting character, that guy. He's a weird one. Like I said, we've got a lot of different characters in our team. I think we just got to get to know each other. And yeah, Jazz is one weird character.
You mentioned the fans before. And I found when I went to watch NRL games in Australia, the fans don't chant, they don't scream, they don't sing.
Mm.
How are you finding the fans in the UK?
Yeah, I'm absolutely loving it. The chants that they put up and some of the chants I think they make up just for certain players it's an awesome atmosphere just to run out and just to hear different chants and then just chanting throughout the whole game, whether you're losing, whether you're winning or not.
Have you got a chant yet? Wakefield's made one.
What
do you know what it is?
Nah, I don't know. I forgot the tune. If I get the tune, then I sort of know. But I think it's a reggae tune. I'm sure they got. Yeah, this is my name.
We need to find the chant and play it out. But we're gonna have a jam now. But thank you for coming down to Rugby AM, mate.
Cheers,
pleasure to have you here. We're gonna sort you out with. We're gonna change your life twice. Number one DJ city. We're gonna sort you out on that. We're gonna get you signed in, and believe me, you'll never ever leave your laptop again. And also the Wakefield Pie Shop. Have you been to the Wakefield? Obviously, as you can tell, being a slim gent. I'll run over anyone once. I've got one good run in me, that's about it.
Yeah.
And I'm just blowing out of my ass. But the Wakefield Pie Shop, I used to DJ in Wakefield every week, and I got very, 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 very familiar with the Wakefield Pie Shop. Have you been yet?
No, I haven't been to
somebody in Wakefield, you need to take this man to the Wakefield Pie Shop. It's the greatest after going out, clubbing feast you could ever have. You're right in the centre of Wakefield, and it is probably the best thing about Wakefield.
I'm going to have to test it out,
you need to test it out, mate. Homemade pies at 2 in the morning. Amazing.
Looking forward to it, mate.
Right. Nice. We'll have a jam. Rugby AM over and out. Check us out, rugbyam.co.uk. The new gym mix is out with the boys. It'll be out online for everybody else very soon. Catch you later on.
Those little things you need, so sexy and so hot, and darling.